So now this is the phone, and see, it's now on, and it can charge too. Can see it's charging, so it's on now. The phone was dead, and it's because the charging IC is spoiled. So it's very very common in iPhone 6. They always, most of them always has faults on charging IC that makes it dead. So that's how to fix it. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give a thumbs up. Bye.